Man, I just do not know what to do right now. I should be making a video right now. I should at least be coming up with an idea for a new video right now. Today, I just want to make a new video. I have an entire day off to do it, and I cannot just bring myself to just stop procrastinating. I just can't do it. And it's not like I don't have the ideas. This thing is like filled with ideas. It has tons of ideas for videos, and I just, for some reason, my brain is just completely shut off. I just can't do it. Like, something stops me from being able to do it, and it's so annoying. It's like there's this crazy mental wall in front of me that, like, the video stuff is on the other side and I just can't see through it. And it's like, that's where my procrastination comes in. Like, I can do anything else. Like, it's always, I can do anything else except for the one thing that I want to do or that I set out to do. And that is, like, so frustrating to me. And, like, I think that maybe today it was because today's like a loose day. It's like I don't have any set goal for today, so my brain doesn't like have any of that like urgency to do it. Like, I'm sure that you guys know exactly what that feeling is like. It sucks. And you know, sometimes you have the steps in place that you normally do for days where you don't feel productive or where you need to just get going. You know, I have a video that I already did about that, on picking yourself up on those days when you're stuck in a funk. But procrastination is like a different beast altogether. Like, I got up, I showered, I've been out of the house, I've done everything, I've done all the steps. But once you sit in front of the camera or once you sit down to do the thing you want to do, it's just like a wall, a brick wall is there, and it can be exhausting. I guess I wanted to make this video to show you guys that, like, it's not just you if you go through for the same thing. I hope you do. I hope it's not just me that goes through this, because that would suck. It's so easy to be trapped with that wall of blockage that stops you from doing the things that you actually wanted to do on the days that you want to do them, if that makes sense. Procrastination is like such a big problem for people with ADHD, because it's like you can have a clear set idea on something that you want to do, and then the smallest thing can just take you completely out of that and you can't get back to it. Because it's so hard for us to regulate our attention and we become so distracted so easily, it can be like super frustrating. Like, I'm frustrated today. I wish that I could do the videos that I want to do, but I just can't do it. And you know what's even funnier is, I can bet you that if I was at work today, I would be sat there with a ton of work in front of me, but all I'd be sitting there thinking is, oh, I have this amazing idea for a new video, and I'd be writing down ideas and writing scripts and doing all this kind of stuff, because that would be the immediate work that would be in front of me, would be the work that I have to do. But no, because I have the time and because I'm actually able to film, my brain can't focus on it. Thanks, brain. But as I was busy procrastinating, I thought to myself, well, what if I actually just turn the camera on and sit there and actually rant about how annoying procrastination is, which is exactly what I'm doing right now. And you may have noticed that the lighting has probably changed pretty dramatically throughout this video. And that is also because it's taken me all day to make this video, because I keep getting distracted from making a video about being distracted. Like, it's crazy. Anyway, let me know how distracted you guys get. Let me know if you have these same days. I know you probably do. Also, before you actually procrastinate, don't forget to click the subscribe button, click the bell icon, stay up to date with all my new content, and I'll see you guys in the next one.